So you are a DJ then?
Yes.
Okay, so today we are here with Bianca Whyte. And we're here to talk about Whyte Studio, which has recently just launched, and she's already been part of New York Fashion Week and Paris Fashion Week. So tell me, how was that? How was the process?
It was such an amazing experience. Like, all I'd ever wanted to do was go to New York Fashion Week.
Yeah, so with the whole trends going forward for 2018, so all jackets are going hot.
Actually, a little secret for what's about town is Kylie Jenner actually requested this look.
Oh, yeah. That is a good one. We can't wait to see that. And did you always want to be a fashion designer?
Yeah, I definitely did. I knew from such a young age, so maybe not to do with women's fashion, but I definitely wanted to design some sort of clothing, but it was more to do with motocross clothing, so I was definitely a bit of a tomboy in my younger years.
I saw that Hailey Baldwin wore one of the pieces.
So this fabric is a cotton twill.
Thank you.
We are filming this now.
I'm all about quality. Like, I wanted everything to be on point, especially for my first collection. You have a lot of judgment on your first collection, so I don't want buttons falling off. I don't want zippers breaking.
Yeah.
You know, my collection is for the curvy girl as well. So you. Not saying anything, but you know, myself, I don't want zippers breaking, you know?
Yeah,
so yeah, no, definitely keeping it local.